Welcome. Here I am going to solve two questions. The first question is find the lowest common multiple, or you can say LCM in short, of 2 and 3. And the next question is find the LCM of 5 and 7. So first I am going to find the lowest common multiple of 2 and 3. So let us start solving this question. So first I will write down the multiples of 2. So multiples of 2 are, so what are the multiples of 2? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, and so on. So I have written down a few multiples of 2. Next, I will write down the multiples of 3. So multiples of 3 are, so what are the multiples of 3? They are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, and so on. So I have written down a few multiples of 3. Now I will find out the common multiples of 2 and 3. So common multiples of 2 and 3 are, so what are the common multiples of 2 and 3? Now 2 is a multiple of 2, but 2 is not a multiple of 3. So 2 can't be a common multiple of 2 and 3. 4 is a multiple of 2, but 4 is not a multiple of 3. So 4 cannot be a common multiple of 2 and 3. 6 is a multiple of 2, and 6 is also a multiple of 3. So 6 is a common multiple of 2 and 3. So 6, I will write it over here. It is a common multiple of 2 and 3. And now I can figure out the other common multiples of 2 and 3, because they all will be multiples of 6. This we have learnt it in the previous videos, that all the other common multiples of 2 and 3 will be multiples of 6. So what is the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 6? It will be 6 into 2, which is 12. 12 is the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 6. And you can check it over here also. 12 is a multiple of 2, and 12 is also a multiple of 3. So 12 is a common multiple of 2 and 3. What is the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 12? It will be 6 into 3. 6 into 3 is 18. So 18 will be the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 12. And you can check it from here also. 18 is a multiple of 2, and 18 is also a multiple of 3. So 18 is a common multiple of 2 and 3. What is the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 18? It will be 6 into 4. 6 into 4 is 24. So 24 will be the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 18. And you can check it from here. 24 is a multiple of 2. 24 is also a multiple of 3. So 24 is a common multiple of 2 and 3. Similarly, the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 24 will be 6 into 5, which is 30. 30 is the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 24. The next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 30 will be 6 into 6, which is 36. 36 is the next common multiple of 2 and 3 after 30, and so on. You can find the other common multiples of 2 and 3 also. Now, the common multiples of 2 and 3 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36 and so on. And out of these common multiples of 2 and 3, which is the lowest or the smallest common multiple of 2 and 3? 6 is the lowest common multiple of 2 and 3. All the other common multiples of 2 and 3 are greater than 6. So 6 is the lowest common multiple of 2 and 3. So that is the answer for this question. The lowest common multiple of 2 and 3 is 6. 6 is the lowest common multiple of 2 and 3. All the other common multiples of 2 and 3 are greater than 6. 6 is the lowest common multiple of 2 and 3. Now let us solve the second question. Here I have to find the LCM of 5 and 7. So first I will write down the multiples of 5. So multiples of 5. What are the multiples of 5? They are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and so on. So I have written down a few multiples of 5. Next I will write down the multiples of 7. So multiples of 7 are, sorry for my poor handwriting, this is M. Multiples of 7 are, so what are the multiples of 7? 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63, 70, 77 and so on. So I have written down a few multiples of 7. Now, what are the common multiples of 5 and 7? So common multiples of 5 and 7 are. So what are the common multiples of 5 and 7? Now 5 is a multiple of 5, but 5 is not a multiple of 7. So 5 cannot be a common multiple of 5 and 7. 10 is a multiple of 5, but 10 is not a multiple of 7. So 10 cannot be the common multiple of 5 and 7. 15 is a multiple of 5, but 15 is not a multiple of 7. So 15 cannot be a common multiple of 5 and 7. 20 is a multiple of 5, but 20 is not a multiple of 7. So 20 cannot be a common multiple of 5 and 7. 25 is a multiple of 5, but 25 is not a multiple of 7. So 25 cannot be a common multiple of 5 and 7. 30 is a multiple of 5, but 30 is not a multiple of 7. So 30 cannot be a common multiple of 5 and 7. 35 is a multiple of 5, and 35 is also a multiple of 7. So 35 is a common multiple of 5 and 7. So 35 is a common multiple of 5 and 7. And now I can figure out the other common multiples of 5 and 7 because they all will be multiples of 35. So the next common multiple of 5 and 7 will be 35 into 2, which is 70. 70 is the next common multiple of 5 and 7 after 35. The next common multiple of 5 and 7 after 70 will be 35 into 3. 35 into 3 is 105. So 105 is the next common multiple of 5 and 7 after 70. The next common multiple of 5 and 7 after 105 will be 35 into 4. 35 into 4 is 140. So 140 is the next common multiple of 5 and 7 after 105. And the list will go on. So I have written down a few common multiples of 5 and 7. They are 35, 70, 105, 140. These are a few common multiples of 5 and 7 which I have written down. Now, out of these common multiples of 5 and 7, which is the lowest common multiple of 5 and 7? 35. 35 is the lowest common multiple of 5 and 7. All the other common multiples of 5 and 7 are greater than 35. So 35 is the lowest common multiple of 5 and 7. So LCM, lowest common multiple of 5 and 7 is 35. 35 is the lowest common multiple of 5 and 7. All the other common multiples of 5 and 7 are greater than 35. So 35 is the LCM of 5 and 7.